Okay, everyone. Today I will present my AC Watcher IoT project. Start with, we have three main user story, which is one user can see the real time monitoring of temperature and humidity from the sensor. And user can predict if they open the air conditioner now, how long it will cool at the target temperature. And the last, user can set the max duration that will open the air conditioner if the more than 1 hour will be sent alert. Okay, and this is my project architecture. We have 5 components, which is client UI, main server, database, machine learning server, and sensor board. The other service is already included in the main server with email. Okay. This is my database collection schema. The turning cycle collection used for bot send the collection to store in the database to let the notebook get to train the models and other use in big main server. Okay, how do I alert system work? We start the bot and I get max duration from the main server, then every loop will compare time use that more than max duration or not. If time use more than, we will send to main server let main server send email to user. Okay, and for training data, when I start the bot, it will get the target temperature from the main server and set the unique timestamp as the time start. Then we'll if the bot detect temperature that meet the target temperature, it will send the positivity to main server. Okay, from now on, it's gonna be my API. Start with the user API. I have here some part that I use, but not all. User API will have post for user register, get for confirm email, post login, and get for verify token. Device API are gonna have device register, device get device by ID, host at the third one is the when add device to that hold on that user and to get and set the target temperature, get and set the max duration and get run that data from device ID. And the other API that's used is alerts. The bot will send to the main server that make main server send email to user, predict from client to main server and training cycle that bot store the training cycle to the main server. Okay, this is my tech stack info. We use data collection, we use Kumber IS with platform IO, main server use JavaScript Express, alert use main server in main server. Machine learning, we use Python, sklearn, and Fast API. Database, use MongoDB, just Docker compose file, demo file, and deploy in VPS. Okay, you all can type this email, and we're gonna tie this together with this. We will start with register with new email. Okay. Okay, then we have to confirm the email in the our Gmail. After we confirm successfully, we go back to log in with the password that we okay. Since we just registered account, so we don't have the device. So we have to add the device with our account with add device button. But in our system for now have only one device because we have only one board. So we have only Ubit Loom. Okay, it's fine. And now we have Ubit Loom in our device. So next we can go to Ubit Loom page. This is real time temperature from this board. Loop at every 10 seconds. And this is our target temperature now. And we didn't set max duration for now. And are we going to type predict that if it's like we have to use 9 minutes and 1 second to meet the target temperature, which is 30 Celsius. Next, we will try the max duration, but for demo, we will try max duration is only 10 seconds. Update. Okay. And we will unplug and plug the board again to restart. And we will wait 10 seconds. Why so long? Oh no. Ah, okay. Yes. Already come. And this is out of my work. So thanks for watching.
Is the main part of this